This is a crank pulley failure that took out both belts. The supercharger belt is also damaged and the serpentine belt is shredded, but there's more bits of belt down there and I cleaned most of it out. This is something I'm gonna have to order. It needs this crank pulley.